sent my young'uns to pick mushrooms yesterday.
To the woods? Alone?
You know how it is. Have too many mouths to feed.
Run, Roach.
Fucking shit!
Form a row!
You'll die in agony! Good you like a dog!
Yeah. Behind this! Too fast, the whole shot!
Not good.
Now!
Blast! He can't take this.
Fucking shit.
Vision killing.
Eat you like a hawk.
Too big to surrender.
Next blow to tell me a witch's heart cold to the woes of the common man gets my fist down his lying gullet.
Whoa! Greetings!
Ye seek trouble?
May tomorrow be better than yesterday.
Greetings!
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Farewell.
It matter where the grub's from? Long as the bowl's
vote for work.
What?
Got anything interesting? Farewell.
While in Crookback Box, Ciri had happened on the Crones. The Beastly Sisters took her in, then wavered. Unsure if they should eat her or surrender her to the Wild Hunt, Ciri escaped before they could decide. Pursued by a spectral rider, she had fled into the swamp, where Geralt lost her trail once more. He now needed a new lead.
My dad is a witch hunter. He chases old crones.
Greetings.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Farewell.
Ye seek trouble? Don't. It'll point.
Look!
Next bloke to tell me a witch's heart's cold to the woes of the common man.
Greetings!
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Farewell.
It matter where the grub's from? Long as the pulse. Oh,
show me yourself.
My fault we ended 6 feet under the birches. What do you have to pay that year?
Ah!
They'd have eaten me alive for certain. Corpses must have drawn them. Thank you for not leaving me there. Seems luck's with me at times after all.
Luck? Guess things could be worse. You get infected recently? That why you haul corpses?
What? No, it's my job. Well paid too.
Thing is, you're not a witcher or a mage, so you're not immune.
I'm no foul mutant, thank the gods. But no worries, eh? It's just, well, no illness ever holds me.
How did this happen?
Axel snapped first. So, I poked me in underneath, see if I could fix it. Then out of the blue, a howl from the woods. My mare reared as if a wolf had already clinched her hind. The cart tipped and whoa, the cargo fell right on top of me.
Your horse ran off?
Aye, damn thing bolted. Ain't that my luck? If it don't rain, a wagon of stiffs pours on me head.
Gonna need a new cart. Gotta burn this one, soon.
Can't I just bury the stiffs somewhere near? Cart's still fit for fixing.
Anyone learns you carried plague victims in it, no one will ever hire you again.
Why would they need to learn? I won't tell if you don't.
And you'll spread the pox for miles around.
Oh, needs must, I suppose. Got anything to start a fire with? Well, well, lit up like a bale of straw. Am I ever lucky I ran into ye? Thanks for your help and wise counsel.
Here's some more. Go home, burn those clothes, and scrub yourself thoroughly.
Yo, sure, sure, but I tell you true, no blight could touch me.
Sure hope so. Farewell.
Fuck it all, that stinks. Fuck it all, that stinks.